I'm gonna get my. I'm gonna make the pants so I can get the vote quick.
Can I be half if that's okay? We'll have this.
Yeah, 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 you're good. Yeah, yeah, you're good, you're good. Give you the pants.
Yeah, I voted for.
And we don't have the inch. Do you have any apples on you guys? Because that's 12 gold I can make.
Here.
Thank you.
Thank you. I've got 6 gaps. How many do you guys have?
4. I have 5 and 1.
Here, you can have one of my gaps.
I still have 11 gold on me.
Oh, well then, never mind. Well, I have 4 on me. So wait, I have 4, we can make 2 more. Give me your gold. Or we can make 1 more, actually.
Take all that. That's all my gold. I don't have a book. Oh no, does anyone have a book?
Oh wait, no, I can make 2 more. Here we go. I got 7 gaps on me now. You have 6, I think, right?
Well, I need the 2 diamonds.
Oh, sorry.
So I have 7 gaps on me. How many do you have? 5 or 6?
I have 5 on me.
Here, you take a gap.
Hit that. I need to enchant my bows to make.
Yeah, I need to go for my sharp. I'm going for my sharp 3 now.
Do I see anvil? I don't.
I don't have the anvil. Who has the anvil?
Oh, hold on 1 second.
Thank you. I got sharp. Oh. Did I get mine at least? I got mine at least.
Okay, I'm going to go mine iron.
I got 42 here. I got 21 on me here.
I have plenty of iron. Just hold on 1 second.
Oh, okay.
Well, we're Ross's course because now I'm a little nervous.
He was like 74, check I think. 7483, 1081.
How far is that from us?
100 on the X, 200 on the Z.
Oh, that's very fucking close.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we could probably.
We might just want to go surface, honestly.
I would say just run. Run.
Go surface and run. Can.
I need some levels, I need to enchant my pants.
Any leather, you guys?
No.
Okay, I can't enchant anything else then.
I literally cannot get prod on my chest plate.
Damn.
Can anybody else get it?
Yeah, I could try for you, yeah. I got you. Yeah, I got prod.
Okay, thank you. I'm gonna try to get just
the... Draw 2 iron pants on the floor, if anyone wants.
Oh, wait, yo, hold on. I think I just saw a name tag, but I could be fucking tripping.
Okay, let's go.
We might just want to dip on us, so let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, one sec.
I'm grabbing the ambulance chance.
Hang on, I'm gonna combine my chest plate quick, if you can put it down.
Oh, yeah, I got you, hold on. There you go. You can just take it when you're done.
We can go now.
Yeah, let's just dip. I'm pretty sure I was just tripping, but I don't want to risk anything.
Mm-hmm, it's fine. And let's head the opposite direction of where they are, for sure.
Here, I'll just go up here real quick.
I really wish
they're not all on the fucking surface.
I really wish I would have taken out like one of their good teammates.
I know. When I first started, I thought you killed Firm, and I was like, "Holy shit!" And then I realized it wasn't Firm.
Yeah, that sucks.
I'm up.
I'm almost there.
I mean, there's like a few teams we can fight now as a team of three. I mean, like red team, we could probably fight.
Yeah.
If just so you guys know, if we find Max's team and I have a chance to kill Max, I want to kill Max. So
that's we're fine with. Let's run. Where's? Okay, let's run.
Wait, I'm gonna kill these cows real quick because I want to get a proc. I want to try to get a prop so I can make a prop 2 chest.
Let's running away from Max's cords. Where would that be?
So Ross was like 75-11, so we should run.
This way, Taiga?
Here, real quick, let me do one thing, okay?
Yeah, we need to run this way. We need to run southeast.
Wait, hold on one sec before you guys go.
Mm-hmm.
Bro, fuck on me power, are you kidding me? Whatever. Oh, there goes Sharpness. If I need more, I need another level. Hold on. Okay, let's go.
Alright, we gotta go this way to get away from them.
Yep, I'm with you guys.
They're probably at least half each now, since Ross had 3 forts with a shit ton of gold.
We have a good bit of healing, so if we can keep them to like a bow fight, we might have a chance. It depends on how much they actually run a lot of healing, though.
Jack is very good at bow, so is Tim.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's just mean.
I'm playing full iron.
I wouldn't mind fighting Changes team. That's a team we could definitely kill.
Yeah, 100%.
Or we can go for, Dawn and Foss.
Larzo, Joshi, too. Freak Boy's girlfriend and Freak.
Mm-hmm.
That's unfortunate.
People were
I knew that right after you killed Brody, I knew that team was going to kill
one of them. They wanted vengeance.
I could tell one of them, one of us were going to die, to be honest.
If only Ross could have taken down, like, one of them.
Yeah.
There's that a team been good, but over there recently, by the way, so just...
It's like, if you kill a team with Firm on it, there's most likely your teammate's just going to die after.
Oh, what we also can't forget, for Meetup Episode 6, we need to have the GPS to get us to 00.
How do you craft that?
It's 8 gold around a compass.
I've got 3 gold on me.
So we need 12 gold in total, right?
Wait, so if no, to go to Meetup, if we don't have enough gold, do we just go down and cave during Meetup?
Well, like, theoretically, yes, but we should probably go cave sometime soon.
Okay, people have been here.
To me, at the end of the day, if it's beat up and I'm at like 2 hearts, I'd rather make a gapple than a fucking GPS. But yeah, I see what you mean.
Mm-hmm. Like, we could probably dig down around here somewhere, I feel, in this plane. Yeah.
No, people have placed blocks over there, so I don't know.
Well, I feel like people are going to place blocks everywhere because they're running across the map.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, block right there.
I'm going to kill these horses real quick to get leather. Hold on.
Okay.
Good vibes. Good vibes. We've lost a friend, but there's still 3 of us left remaining.
At least we have diamond armor.
Some form of diamond armor.
Oh shit, there's a cave down here if you guys want to hop down here.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
I don't trust my energy.
I was not about to risk that.
I still have Iron Man. I'm not losing that.
I got you, bro. Do you lose Iron Man if I fishing rod you?
I don't think so. You can.
I remember there was I forgot what server it was, but you lose Iron Man if you got like snowballed or fishing rodded.
Oh boy.
Or no, it's best PvE. It was best PvE. You get off the best PvE list.
Yeah, that's best PvE, I know.
Yeah.
This looks like a fun cave.
Sure. Well, I'm a real quick. You got the anvil? What was the anvil?
I got it. Wait, no.
Real quick.
Okay.
You got it, don't worry. Let me just real quick enchant that.
You can craft your GPS at 5, okay. Nothing. There has to be more. There's no way, this cave was so big.
And there's some sea counter this way, so I'll just staircase this way.
Wait. Yeah, this just... There's some more. Found over.
Gold.
Nope,
never mind. Nice.
Okay, one. I have a bad feeling that Firm's team's gonna steamroll as a team of three. I just have a really bad feeling.
Something like that's gonna happen, I can tell you that.
Oh, hello.
Okay, yeah, that's us. Dan, if you want to come closer to us.
Just a second, I'm just melting on my food.
Okay, this is... This goes down? Let's see if there's diamonds down here. No.
Oh, found a cave.
And we move.
Nice.
Where'd you guys go?
Right here. I'd say we just came until meet up and just...
Did you guys go up together. Or something?
No, we're going back down. Right here.
I have no idea which way you guys went. Okay, it's this way. You guys are this way.
Yeah, it's...
Or at least on the X you are.
More gold.
Yep. Z, you're this way, though. There you go.
You would see Tanner's staircase.
Did you guys go up a waterfall?
No, I don't think so.
We were near a waterfall.
Where did you guys start staircasing? Was it down by Y11?
No.
It was at Y40-ish.
Yeah.
Fuck, well, I don't know how the fuck you guys... Oh, I think I know where you guys went, actually, maybe?
We're just getting redstone right now because of levels. Are those diamonds? Nope, that's just the water ending. Nice. Yep, that's just the water ending. That.
I think I found. Did your staircase go down?
Yep, yep.
Oh, okay, yeah, I know where you guys are. Okay, cool. Yeah, there you are. Or at least your staircase.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm in a cave now.
Perfect.
Yeah, it's your names. We're good.
Tanner's digging. Yeah, that was. Is there a seed counter this way?
Yeah, there was. But no. It's like, not really.
It's gone.
There's some water this way. Hold on.
Nope, yeah. It's big here.
Yeah, hold up.
Oh, I found a 40 sea counter this way.
Where's this water? I wonder.
Oh, yeah, I hear it.
This way. Like right above us. Yep. Already explored. Oh.
Really? Go back down.
Well, I feel like if we just go, I'm just gonna see what they explored and what they didn't.
Okay, I'm going towards where Dan is. Dan, where'd you start? Oh, there you are.
Yeah, they are. We chilling. Okay. Oh, yeah, low XP from coal.
Yeah, I'll come back to you guys.
There's no C counter over here. Pain. Is there any over here? No. I need a couple more levels for power 3.
I've got enough books for sharp 3, power 3, and prot 2, but I just don't have the focus to combine them.
Who has the anvil, by the way?
I got the anvil, don't worry.
Okay, I need
it. Okay, yeah, can I have the anvil?
Let me just finish mine this vein real quick. Alright, here.
Okay, I made my power 3.
I have power 3 as well. I'm gonna, if anyone has any extra protection books or proj books.
I just have
or sharp if any books in general. Any book in general, I'll take. If anyone has a book.
I got it here. Enchanted or unenchanted? They gave you unenchanted.
Unenchanted book. I'm gonna see if I can get either a proj enchantment or a prod enchantment.
Let me see what I get from this. Fuck. Okay, I see that. Fuck. Here you go. Can I get some of this iron real quick?
Okay, I got a prod at 5 levels. It's worth it.
Yeah.
Whatever.
It's better than nothing.
Yeah, at least I'll have a prod 2 piece. Hopefully a prod 2. Okay, if we wanna... Since someone is over there, I'm gonna go... Yeah, okay, Danners are ready to get over there.
I'm mining iron right now.
Okay.
Oh, I just mined into gold. Nice.
Huge.
I'm a hacker. That's what I am.
What a guy.
Hacks.
Hackity hack hacks. Give me some diamonds. I'm X-raying.
Stupid guy. Why would you X-ray like that?
I don't know, bro.
Disgusting.
Iron. Oh, high C counter. Let's keep going.
Please don't let anyone be here. Please don't let anyone be here. Please don't let anyone be here.
I'm gonna go up to 32 and then go back down, and hopefully that'll bring us into the cave.
I'm just grinding XP right now because I want to get all my books used.
That's fine.
Oh, no. Two.
Hold on. Just hold on. Have faith in the Tanner.
Okay.
We're just gonna go back down right now. I hear a skeleton. Skeleton. It's gone now. Weird. Have faith.
I picked up the enchants in the anvil, by the way.
Okay.
We're gonna strip mine going south.
Or not strip mine. I'm just looking for more stuff to smelt in mine because I eat a lot of bubbles right now.
Come back to me, Sea Counter.
Still haven't taken damage yet.
Shit, bro, you gotta last a long ass time now.
I need to be in the staff. Iron Man.
Who's left for Iron Man? Just you, Wizard, and Minnie.
Yeah.
You can do it.
We need a stat or a kill. We have a kill. Never mind. Take that back. Or
I mean, if we actually have first blood.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Stat.
For the stat. I think I don't think I've ever been Iron Man around. I might have been it once, but maybe in Rising Stars I was. I don't even remember. It's been a long time.
Big C counter. It went to like 100. I just.
Shit.
You want to make me another iron pick, please?
Yeah. Got you. There we go.
We're here, by the way, Dan, so please don't get jumped. I'll cry.
I got you. I'll throw my TL just in case someone does jump me.
If you could see the... Right where you mine coal, that's where we made the mine.
Yeah, I saw your stickers. I'm just looking through the main cave for coal and iron to smelt.
Okay.
In mine.
We're doing so good.
I have to pee really badly, so I'm gonna BRB.
Okay.
Good. Finally got my last sharpness. Fuck, okay, I need 5 levels now. And the grind. Do you get XP from smelting cobblestone?
If you do, it's very little, so I wouldn't do it.
I was gonna say, I could just smelt that, because I needed 12 levels to get sharp 4.
Mm-hmm.
So, just looking to get anything I can. Down here. I'm in your roller coaster now. Have you found a cave yet?
I'm about to. I hear some water.
Try to leave some XP stuff for me there.
Okay. I hear it. I don't know. One sec.
I'll come to you if I can help you find it.
All right,
my face when Vetmeyer leaves the server.
It might be above me, actually. Yeah, it's above me. Pretty sure.
That's a lot of iron for me, thank you.
found a mineshaft again.
She found so many mineshafts this game.
It's high up though, so I don't know how good it's actually.
Okay, I'm back.
We found another mineshaft.
Who? Tanner?
Yeah.
Yeah, Tanner did.
Is it looted? I mean, is it?
Oh, I found two diamonds in a chest, so no.
Oh, huge. Is it high? It's high Y level.
Yeah, that's the only problem.
Is it explored or not?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Yeah, I found a ravine that looks like it has been completely untouched, so. Hopefully there's something good in here somewhere. But yeah, it's high Y level, so I'm not sure it's really going to give us much. It might. We'll see.
She got two diamonds. That's good.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
so. I have a Shark 3 book. If you guys want to put that on the diamond sword.
Oh yeah, I'll do that.
Otherwise, I'll just make a Shark 4 iron.
Oh, I hear case.
See where you got two diamonds. Oh, it's at Y4.
Right? I found another diamond.
Wait. Nice.
I'll make a sharp 4 diamond because that'll be really beneficial for us.
Yeah.
I don't think the. Okay, that's Dan. Okay.
See you next time. Bye.